Hauls and reviews. In my channel, you can find lot of hauls and reviews. Under hauls, I have like hauls related to makeup, clothing, accessories. Like under accessories, I have bags, footwear, makeup related accessories. You name it, and mostly I have it on my channel. And in the review section, I do have lot of reviews for makeup, skincare, hair care, as well as I have lot of comparison videos also up on my channel. So if this is what you are looking out for, then yes, you are at the right place. Please do consider subscribing my channel. That is, you can press the red subscribe button. Next to it, there is a small bell icon. You can hit that bell icon as well for the notifications about my future uploads. And since it is absolutely free, even you can ask your friends and family also to subscribe my channel. And if you want to become friends with me, that is, if you want to have some latest updates from my side, then definitely you can follow me on Facebook as well as on Instagram. The links of the same will also be in the description box, so don't forget to check that as well. And whatever products I'm going to show you today in this video, they all will be linked in the description box. Even that also you can check. And if you want to buy anything, you can directly press on the link and you can go to the product and you can buy it by your own self. Alright, now let's begin with the video. If you can see nothing on my face, like if you can say, if you will say, Meghna, your face is looking dull and all. Yes, now this is what the actual thing is. This is what my bare face. I do not have anything on my face besides the moisturizer. I have not applied anything on my face. Even I don't have any under eye cream, nothing on my face. Now, from the thumbnail and from the title itself, you all must have come to know that today I am going to review, and I promised you all that I am going to come up with lot of new launch reviews. So today what I am going to do is, I am going to review this Bella Vosté Orange Color Corrector Stick. Alright, in this particular color corrector range, they have come up with total 3 color correctors, 21, 22 and 23. That is now 3 total numbers, and I guess this is 21. Whatever the numbers will be there, I'll be definitely giving you in the description box, so check that. But yeah, this is 21. Okay, this is the orange color corrector. You all can see orange color corrector. This is the packaging basically for orange color corrector. Now you will say, ki Meghna, what is orange color corrector? Why do we use? I will just give you a little bit briefing, but if you want a full detailed review, a full detailed information on color correctors and everything, why we should use color corrector, on which type of skin, what type of color correctors will go, and everything, if you want, then definitely you have to let me know in the comment section. Then I will make a separate different video on color corrector. But right now I will just give you 3 color correctors, whatever they have launched in this particular range. I will just give you that 3 color correctors brief information. The orange color corrector, what we use is actually to conceal the dark circles. Okay, then they have come up with the green color corrector. Green color corrector is basically to avoid the redness, or maybe it is used basically for the fair to medium skin tone and to avoid redness. If you are somewhere like dark skin tone but you have lot of redness on your face, to conceal up that, to color correct that, basically we use a green color corrector. And lavender color corrector is basically used to brighten up your face. If your face is very dull and all, if you want to brighten up your face, for that we use lavender color corrector. In India, what is my general observation is, basically we people do use orange or maybe peach color corrector, because that is what the color category of, that is what the undertones and all we have. Mostly, I'm not saying all of them, mostly belong to this kind of color corrector. So that is what we use, orange or maybe peach color corrector. And I am basically from medium to tan, not exactly tan, medium to dark medium skin tone. That is why I use orange color corrector. Now, not a single person, generally we are not blessed with each and every perfection on our skin. Definitely there is some problem, there are some, not exactly problems, some issues on the skin. Okay, so we cannot change it, but that definitely we can color correct it. Alright, now this under eye dark circles is not only just because of your it's not because of one or two problems. It depends on lot of problems. Your food habits, your sleeping habits, your drinking water habits, as well as your level of tension. That is what kind of tension you are taking. Right? That all depends. Now you will say, ki Meghna, you also have dark circles. Yes, I do have dark circles because you all know I am a mother of a 12-year-old son. I don't have to take only my tension, I have to take my son's tension also on my head. His studies, his projects, his assignments, a lot of other things. Okay, we will not go into that. But then definitely I do have some sort of like darkness around my eyes. For that, what basically I never use any color corrector. But just to show you how we can use it, I am with the bare eyes, nothing on my face. So I just show you how it looks and all, then I do the application part in front of you. For that I need to pause the video because I forgot to get the mirror. So first I'll just show you how it looks. The box of this is, it gives you this kind of information, that is Bella was say, each and every information is given when you flip it. Like over here they have given you enriched with what, long lasting hoa ball and everything. Okay, it is like enriched. It actually, there is a sticker, so I cannot read all the claims, but then I have the other state which we will be talking in the next video. So there's to stay tuned to my channel because there are a lot of new launches videos are coming. So stay tuned. Okay, it is enriched with vitamin E, jojoba oil and shea butter, long lasting, water resistant, dermatologically tested and suitable for all skin types. That is what our claims over here given, but the sticker is there so I cannot read it. Okay, when you again flip it, over here they have given you manufactured and everything, each and every details are given, manufactured and everything. Over here when you flip, this is the most important part. Y'all can see over here they have given you, my hands are actually shaking. So over here they have given you each and every details like manufactured, when, expiry. Manufactured is in August 20 but expiry is July 23. So for 3 years you can use this product. The MRP is 299 rupees, but definitely you can find this product on Bella Vosta's website as well as on Purple's website. When I ordered this, I got this on 50% off. So if you are looking out for some orange color corrector which is under budget and all, then definitely you can check out this as well. Even they have lot of other orange color correctors, so you can check that as well. But right now we are going to talk about Bella Vosta orange color corrector 21, 22 and 23. It may be green and lavender, I'm not sure about the number, but total they have 21, 22 and 23. That is what the numbers they have given. I have confirmed that numbers with Bella Vosta's toll-free number and they have assured me the numbers and everything. I thought ki why 21, 22, 23, why not in serial number? So that is what they have given me the explanation. Alright, so this is what the tube looks like. This is the white tube. It looks similar to the highlighter stick. This is the highlighter stick. The outer packaging is different. I have reviewed the whole shade range. If you have not seen that video, I'll link that video up in the I button as well as in the description box. So don't forget to check. I have reviewed all the 6 shades in particular highlighting stick. Each and every stick is like, I have done the swatches on my hands here, as well as on my hands here, as well as on my face. So the whole review is already up. So I'll just show you the stick difference. There is basically no stick difference, only outer packaging difference. Y'all can see this is the highlighter stick and this is the 4-in-1. They say 4-in-1 stick. That means they want to say you can use this stick as foundation, as well as the stick as contour, as well as for color corrector, as well as for concealer. Right? But as far as my knowledge goes, orange stick, you cannot use it as foundation. You cannot use it as concealer. You cannot use it as contouring also. You can only use this, as far as my knowledge is there, you can only use this for color correction. Alright, now the inside stick is the same. Y'all can see this is the highlighter and this is the color corrector. There is no difference, but when you see the sticker, you can make out. The sticker is basically, you can say, little bit color coordinated, but not totally. Because in highlighter stick, it's not totally. Like over here, you all can see dark color, but the stick is of pink color. So in the highlighter, it doesn't. But over here, you can say, in this particular, yes, you can say it is color coordinated. Now what I will do is, I will just pause the video, I'll get the mirror, and I'll show you the application part also right now in front of you. Alright. Yes, I'm back with the mirror and all. Y'all can see over here, this is not a sponsored video. I have got all these products because there are a lot of other products also, which I'll be talking little later. I have got all the products by my own money. Not a single, nothing is sponsored on my channel till now. And if I have not told you, this is for 299 rupees and you get 5.5 grams in this. Y'all can see, this is actually the color. And this is what you are going to get. This is the orange color corrector. Now in this orange, they do not have light orange, dark orange, reddish orange, nothing. Only one straight up orange. So if this particular, I have just got this to review on the channel. I never use basically any kind of color correctors. I don't use anything on my face. But this is just to review, and only one elegance color corrector I have, that is for orange. I have just kept it for some emergency. Okay, basically I never use any kind of color corrector. So what I will do is, since I cannot take it in my hand and I will try to do it. If it is hygienic, then I will. Like if someone wants, as I told in my highlighter video as well, if someone wants, then whenever I'm going to do a giveaway, I will definitely give away. I'll try to take it from my hand and apply it on my face. If not, then only I will directly apply. If I have directly applied, then let's see if someone wants directly applied stick, let me know. Otherwise, I will not give due to hygiene reasons and all, whatever. Okay, what I will do is, I will try to take it by my hand. I will swatch it also. Y'all can see this is the orange color. I'll just swatch it here. This is the swatch, hand swatch right now. I'll just show you. I will take some on my hand and I will try whether it is concealing or no. We will just see, okay? It is giving very medium coverage. Light coverage, but then definitely, so if you want to, if you have heavy dark circles and all, and if you want to use it in your day-to-day life, then I don't think this is a bad product. It is creamy, yes, it is very creamy. I will show you the comparison also in both the eyes. Right now, just let me first apply. Let me have my satisfaction. Because they said you can like directly blend it with your finger or maybe with the like in the description. If you check Bella Office website, like what they have told you. I've just applied on my under eyes. This is what my bare under eye. I don't have anything. And this is with the color corrector orange. I have not applied too much because orange color corrector, you should never apply too much. You should apply little. And you can build up. If you want more, you can build up. But you should not directly go overboard. If you will go overboard, then from the foundation, beneath the foundation, the orange color corrector will peep out. And like this part will look orange, this part will look normal, like that is what. Okay, so what I'll do is I'll just try to do some correction on my upper lid also. Because since you all can see, I have little bit darker upper lid, and that is like by birth. I have not done anything, this is by birth. Now you all can see, I just try to come close by, see this is without any corrector, this is with orange color corrector, you all can see. See, the difference, yeah, easily you can make out. Of course, this is not a heavy duty corrector or like will give you a bam effect. No, this is a subtle color corrector. So if you are looking out for some budget friendly orange color corrector, I can definitely tell you, you can go for this corrector. And yeah, I think it is giving you pretty nice effect. Yeah, because this is what you can see. This is a dark brown kind of eyelid and this is a little bit corrected eyelid. So I think if I'll apply directly some concealer on this and if I'll apply my makeup, I don't think the corrector will peek out, and like I think it will give you more better effect. So what I'll do is, because now basically I was just thinking to apply the makeup, but then I cannot because I have to review. There are a lot of other review videos also coming up on my channel. So I cannot right now apply makeup on particular this stick. But definitely if you want me to do full color correction, that is with the orange stick, and then apply makeup and come back to you, then how it looks and all, then for that you have to comment down below. Then only I will make a separate video, like with the bare face, apply the orange color corrector, go back, apply the full makeup, come back and show you. If you want that kind of video, do let me know. But this is just the right now review of this orange color corrector. The MRP, the net content and everything I have told you, the packaging I have told you, as well as the ingredients and everything, how you can apply, I have told you. They said you can directly apply with your fingertips or maybe with the brush. they have not specified anything for the sponge, but I think you can. But then definitely for this too, they have like specified this two method. You can either apply directly with your fingertips or maybe with the brush. And basically I have covered each and everything in this video, but still if you have anything to ask me, definitely do comment down below. I will try to resolve the query as soon as possible because I have already spoken with their customer care. No, this is not a sponsored video. I have already shown the bill also. I have got this all products. You all can see from purple, the packaging and everything. I have already like filmed a video also for the haul, but I thought of like releasing this video first and then I will upload that video later because that is just a haul. You can watch the haul later for just entertainment purpose, but this is for information. So I thought of sharing the information first and then the entertainment. That is what I believe. Okay, it contains 5.5 grams and definitely on discounts you can get it from purple. And when I ordered this, it was exclusively available on purple only, because I asked them why it is not available on Bella Vox's own website. They said it will be available after 2 to 3 days, and definitely by now I think it will be available on Bella Vox's website. But don't worry, whatever buying links are available I will give you in the, either in the description box or else it will be pinned in the comment section. So definitely you can check that as well. And if you have not watched, as I told you, highlighter video, you can definitely go that video also. It will be linked, as I told you earlier, only in the I button as well as in the description box. So I think, and in this I have already only got orange corrector, not got the green and the lavender one, because I never used that and I never thought of like I will be in future also using it. If I will give it to someone, that also will not be very useful for someone. So that is why I have just got the orange one and I have reviewed the orange one. Yeah, that is all for today's video. If you are watching till here, that means you are liking my content. If yes, then give it a huge thumbs up. Share this video with your friends and family and do comment what kind of videos you would like to see from my end. Yeah, that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.